All right, so I want to figure out this problem. To do that, what I'm going to do is first break down square root of 75 and square root of 125. So 2 times square root of 25 times 3 plus 3 times square root of 25 times 5. So the reason I did that is because 25 is, for both of these, is a perfect square. So it becomes 2 times 5 square root of 3 plus 3 times 5. All right, so we get 10 root 3 plus 15 root 5. And that's it. All right, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.